In a world where fake bald people are the height of fashion in shops everywhere, where are all the real bald people?